is a song from the Cockroaches' second album, Fingertips. The song's called You and Me. Another beautiful song written by John.
Yeah, I love You and Me. I still love it. It's good when you write a song many years ago and you still like it. And very nice vibe to the song and nice message. And where am I now? On a scale a long way from 10. I'll say it over and over again. Just about two, you know, relying on someone and been in a great relationship.
We did a clip for this out in Western Sydney. I was singing on top of a roof. We're driving around in a 1950s car. Pretty cool clip. We enjoyed making it. Here's a live performance of it. People love this song still to this day. I hope you do as well. You and Me.
From Bruce, I get the Cockroaches' new album, Fingertips. This is their single from the album, You and Me. Give them a big hand. Very nice. Hey there. Paul?
Alright.
Nice to see you. Now some of you guys have been on the show before. Yeah. And you guys started off as it like a party band, right?
Yeah, school band actually.
A school band?
Yeah.
Did you ever think that you'd sort of, really get up there?
No, not really. Just started as a bit of fun and it's turned into this, but we didn't think, no.
So what keeps you going? What's the motivation?
Doing a better record every time if it's a bit successful and you try and get a bit more and so on. Plus it's good fun, that's the main thing.
Yeah, what about playing, is there a preference for playing live or?
Oh yeah, playing live is the best gig because it's immediate, you know. You perform and you get clapped for what you do, you know. If you're a plumber you don't get applause.
What happens if you get booed? What happens if someone just goes, you know?
Try another song.
Really?
That doesn't happen that much, but if people don't like it, well, bad luck, we are what we are.
So, what's like the worst thing that's ever happened to you on the road?
We drove from Sydney to Noosa Heads and the gig was cancelled and they didn't tell us about it.
Dumb.
Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah.
And all right, well listen, what we've got now is something on Aerosol. Good luck with the album Fingertips.
Thanks, mate.
And please thank the Cockroaches for being with us. This is Aerosol.